This is Frank from Charles Blades. Just giving you this month's tip. This month's tip is about shaving and how to reduce irritation on the skin. I'll show you how to do it in just two steps. Hey, so the first step you might want to do when you go ahead and shave, you want to use some warm water, because the warmth gets the irritation, makes it not irritate so much. So I'll apply this hot towel before I give them a shave. All right, so the second step, you might want to use some good shaving gel, shaving cream, whatever you use. When you do shave, you want to go with the grain. When you go against is when usually a lot of people tend to irritate, get ingrown hair, stuff like that. So going with the grain helps a lot. And just when you shave, just go ahead and go with the grain if you do have a lot of problem with irritation. Alright, so that was the tip of the month. That's how you keep your skin nice and not irritated when you're shaving.
Great job.
Thanks, man. Thank you, man.